Hey everyone, SpaceboyCT here. Welcome to another reaction video, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Once Gone Wrong. Now, I tried reacting to this trailer, and I watched the whole trailer, but you're not gonna believe this. I just discovered that my camera stopped recording. Oh boy, this is just funny. I gotta keep a better track of my camera. Anyways, this is gonna be the another animation collaboration of 20th Century Studios and Locksmith Animation. But A, this is gonna be Locksmith's first anime film, and B, despite Blue Sky Studios being shut down, I am really surprised that 20th Century Studios is still making PG anime movies. Sorry, trying to make sure it's still recording, sorry it doesn't end up stopping recording again. Anyways, I also checked the cast. It's supposed to have the guy who voiced the Missing Link from the Missing Link movie, Justin Smith from Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom and Pokemon Detective Pikachu, and Ed Helms from the Captain Underpants movie. Anyways, let's stop talking and let's watch this video. Keep in mind, I watched the whole trailer while I was trying to react, but apparently the camera stopped recording, so I didn't get a chance to see the video. And B, well, I realized my microphone wasn't on, so yeah, that's that. Anyways, 3, 2, 1, go.
Imagine a device that is the fastest, most advanced, complex piece of technology in the world. But what if it wasn't just a device? What if it was your new best friend?
Hi!
Introducing the BeeBot. It connects you to the world like never before. Express yourself. Imagine without limits. Create, play, and enter a new world of friendship. The BeeBot. Let's make friends.
Let's do.
Wow.
Happy late birthday, Barney.
Oh, Dad! You got me one!
Hi, insert registered name. I am your
my BeeBot. BeeBot.
The BeeBot, there's something wrong with it. It's not meant to do that.
I'm not meant to do that.
You know, I thought for a minute he was gonna kill that chicken. But no, he was just trying to make sure the egg comes out, but sadly the egg just always splattered. Also, is it just me or is the egg brown? I thought eggs were meant to be kind of a bluish white. Eh.
I am for making friends. Does Barney need friends?
Well, yeah. Or fun fact, he will not survive middle school.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Where are you going?
Addis Ababa.
You're supposed to stay within 6 feet of me.
6.
He gets hit by the chalk. Okay, you know what's the animation? It's really good. Sorry, trying to make sure it's still recording.
I am insert registered name best friend out of my box.
Okay, so yeah. This trailer is like possibly the best trailer. Like, I am actually excited for this movie. It's supposed to come out this year in October, so that was something. And I'm actually really excited. And since this is a collaboration of 20th Century Animation and Locksmith Studios, this might have a bright future for 20th Century Studios. Who knows? Maybe they could reopen Emoji, or even better, maybe they could team up with other animation studios like Ilion, since they collaborate with VFX Animation Studios to make the Book of Life, as well as another animation she used to make that 2006 movie Big Hero. Anyways, thank you so much for joining my reaction video. Make sure you comment down below if you're excited for the movie as well. Don't forget to subscribe to me at 20th Century Animation. Leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video. SpaceboyCT out.
The end.